Let's call a talk with George.
There's a tall thin man standing in the shadows. When he calls your name, his voice is strong and clear. It's a dark and smoky place, so you can't quite see his face. He pulls you close and whispers in your ear. And it tells you he was born into somebody, but he didn't mean he had to sit around. About the things that you should do if you don't want to take life lying down. First of all, hang out a lot with Hemingway. Spend some time fighting bulls in Spain. You should go through your eyes with Archie Moore and Sugar Ray. So damn scary you won't mind me. Fear inside the rumble in the jungle. Do the things that matter, cause there isn't time and space to do it all. Love the things you try, drink a cocktail.